And this is it. Game four of the Western Conference quarterfinals. We're looking at what could be a very short series. Our starting lineups, a look at the matchups here and who we'll see for our starting five for both teams. And it's the Suns to start out. Here's Saric. Pass to Rubio. Puts it up. Here's Saric. Blanketed by the D. He fights to the rim for the layup.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Back to Green. Clock at six. Thompson outside. For the three. The shot misses. We'll go to Doris Burke, who spoke with head coach Monty Williams. Here's Booker. First quarter of play, 1 minute played. Here's Saric. Thompson with the rebound. Curry with it. There's the pick. Wiggins. Loses the defender with the screen and drills the jumper. Now Rubio. Pass to Saric. It's rebounded by Golden State.
You know, that's a problem he has. I mean, not being able to knock down that open jumper. I think it happens far too often.
And he gets it to go. Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. Now, here's Rubio. Ayton. High quality look, and he sinks it.
They'll take as many of those looks as they can get.
And here is Curry. Thompson outside. From 16, no luck. And here are the Suns now. B-Train, the three. A nice shot by Booker.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
Thompson outside. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Green left side. Shot clock at six. Green left side. Out of bounds. Phoenix takes possession. The Suns leading. Here is Rubio. Here's Booker. Takes a three, and it's blocked. Wiggins. The quick look, no good that time. Here's Booker. Rubio with it. Here's Booker. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. And the first one at the line is good. He's perfect from the line this time. And it's the Warriors with the ball. It's a 5-point game. Thompson outside. Outside, Green. Thompson outside. Looney. And again, it's the Warriors missing. First quarter play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Here's Booker. No good from Booker. Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Here's the screen. Kicks it out to Rubio. The three-pointer, no good. Down low, trying to get back on track. And the layup good by Curry.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
Pass to Saric. Six on the shot clock. B-Train. Ayton. Now Green. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. And he gets it to go. Timeout called. The Suns. Different look here for the Warriors. Now here is Carter. Pass to Bridges. Here's Baines. Bridges. Let's it go from deep, and that one's good.
You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense as well.
Chris, and that one's good. Stripped it away. Here's Pargo. Just five on the clock. Number 95. Can't tie it up as that one's no good.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
B-Train. One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Suns ahead. Let's take it. Welcome back to Game 4 as we get ready to start things up again. And taking a look at the Suns' performance here, guys, what have they been doing or not doing? Here's Pargo. Bowman. Number 7. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. And the Warriors making a change here. There's the steal. Here we go, one-on-one. Here's Pargo. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
So it's Phoenix now. B-Train. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two. These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And he knocks down the first one. The Suns making a switch here. He hits both from the stripe. The Warriors trail. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. There's the three. Poole. And that one's good.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas. And the defense didn't even try to go through that one.
Pass to Johnson. Six to shoot. Oubre. He trains it as the shot clock ticks down. Here's Pargo. Timeout called the Warriors. And the Warriors making a change here.